This is called an egret. Isn't it funny the way he moves his little neck? I think you can see that he's moving his neck. He'll try to get closer.